Ford introduced the Mustang to America in the 1960s. And with that, the car company kicked off the pony car wars. It was a battle between American manufacturers that was hotly waged in showrooms and on the track. Sunset approaching. Prep for night driving.
Fantastic! You keep driving like that, and you'll get the cup in no time.
trip number 3 to the podium. Looking good up there and on the track. Raw, exhilarating, and astonishingly fast. Early supercars were born before modern technology allowed drivers to keep control. These cars work their magic with pure, brute force. If you want to get your hands on these cars, you'll need to increase your collection to... Promising Grand Prix drivers died young because of these light, single-seat speed machines from the 60s. But despite the danger, adrenaline junkies flocked to these legendary cars. Good choice. You could take this one for a spin whenever you want. In open racing, you could choose any car you want and go up against other drivers who'll be using cars from the same division. It makes for high tension and ferocious racing. And not a bad way to spend an afternoon. Passing other cars isn't just part of this race. It's the only thing that matters in this challenge. Strap into one of the fastest cars in the world and overtake as many drivers as you can before the race ends.
I think respect comes from winning. I think reverence comes from winning over a long period. If you look at all of the great car brands, the ones that are revered, most of them have proven themselves time and time again on the track. Porsche have a reverence because of the breadth of capabilities that they've delivered on a racetrack. So I think that reverential sort of nature towards a certain car brand comes from that wider accomplishment of winning over a longer period.
Thank you.
these top-tier sport compacts cram big performance into a small space. Built by manufacturers from across the globe, these cars are often the fastest version of a model. Besides a healthy dose of speed, they have aggressive suspension for cornering and body kits to fight air resistance. Weather report says we're gonna get rain. Get ready for a slick track. Way to go. You're getting to be a regular on the podium. The car. Smart choice. Now you have one more car to pick from, and you boosted your car collection score at the same time.